Hi, I'm Elizabeth McCracken, and my short story, The Irish Wedding, has been shortlisted for the Sunday Times Audible Short Story Award. It's a story about a young American woman who goes with her English boyfriend to an Anglo-Dutch wedding in Ireland. There are no Irish people anywhere in the story. And you might like to read this story if you have ever been awkward at a family gathering, especially if it's not your own family.